how you doing? My name's Lee. I live in the Middle Tennessee area, and I'm working on this project, some old doorknob door hardware for an old house. They're square stock. It's about 3/8 on the big diameter, and the old ones, I don't know if you can tell, are really worn out, and that's what I'm replacing and made new ones here. I'll show you how to chase some threads here. I guess if you want to, you can, and if you see this and you found somewhere where you can buy these things, I guess you can go ahead and tell me. I guess I almost don't want to know. I guess I would have rather bought these in a hardware store or something, but didn't have to make too many. They go pretty quick, so let's see what I can do here. The Craftsman, old Craftsman Atlas lathe. Stop it every once in a while and see how you're doing. That's starting to look pretty good. I don't know if it's quite done yet, but you get the idea if you know how to chase threads. What's weird about this is I didn't have a 4-jaw chuck. I need a 4-jaw chuck, so I drilled this piece of hex brass and put 2 1/4-20 bolts through there to hold it and try and cinch down on it pretty good. But that one's about done. It didn't take very long to knock them out. So anyway, hope you learned something from this. If you got an old raggedy house, or at least with raggedy door hardware, you can make one of these or whatever. So thanks for watching, and take care. See ya.